No, that would be good.
Lovely. Now, the hard way, which is the way I'm going to do it, I'm going to give you the game. I'll tell you about the little card and you win. Okay. Now, it's
I know that.
If you had to choose, what would you choose? Would you choose queens or kings?
Okay.
So you know what I mean? No, it's not saying we're going to choose queens. I know you're going to choose queens. One king.
Thank you.
It's fine. All kings. You? King, king, come out, where you are.
Oh,
that's the one.
Oh, yeah.
Great.
I saw you at fucking
Vegas. So what we're going to do is we're going to use your fingers to attempt to find yourself. Or at least that's the idea anyway. Okay, so your king, right? Place that there. A red one, king of hearts, I think. King of spades, I think. Oh, you've got, no, sorry, yeah, you've got that. Well done. Yeah, you're not drunk enough yet, are you?
No.
And a king of diamonds. So your kings, try and locate. So you went wrong twice.
No.
Hold on. Hopefully you
can. Yes.
Now,
as
it's pushed out three cards,
right?
If you had to choose, if you say one, two or three, which would you choose if you had to?
That's
all right. Okay, brilliant. I agree with that one. I agree with you. Very nice. Now, stay.
Yeah.
I've got two legs, which is definitely going to be getting here. What I'm trying to say is,
which is your leg?
Yeah. Well, I have to say, I'm going to show you both of these anyway.
Oh, well done.
Yeah,
I'll
go back. Now, obviously, I've got my leg, hopefully, you can see it. Your choice.
Oh, that's a problem. I just want to double check that because it might be the Queen of Diamonds or something like that. Yeah. No, I've done that.
Come back.